little traditional here with a song that's older than bluegrass, but not by much. It was written by a fellow named A.E. Grundy, who apparently wrote about 800 gospel songs. This one's called I'll Fly Away.
Thank you.